Overtown is?
No, I don't know where Overtown is.
No, I don't know where it is. I do not know where Overtown is.
Yeah, I know where Overtown is. It's under the highway where nobody wants to live.
I do know where Overtown is. I know that literally if you walk down like the block, at least over here, and you keep walking straight, there's sort of like a strip where everything sort of changes. Number one desirable. I do what I want when I want and how I want it. Leave you with the one in the air.
My name is Alan Davis. I was born and raised here, and it's nothing like that it was in my childhood. Do I resent it? No, because changes come about, and progress is something that we not can stop. But I do remember the old days and how good it was. Wynwood, because when I came up, it was mostly a warehouse area. You know, so the development and the change, what has taken place in it, I agree with it. You understand? Because it was a rundown, dilapidated area. And so what they're doing now, you understand? And there's always a need for housing in Dade County.
I don't have any issues with others coming in. I mean, it's part of growth. It's part of change. My issue with others coming in who are not of the space is to respect the space and respect those who are here.
I'm born and raised Overtown. I was born here in 1964. You got investors from all around the world. They don't know people of Overtown. What they do, they come and buy up the property. They run the people away from the property. They say they're going to demolish them, and they redevelop. And that is what you're seeing around all over town right now. High rise here, high rise there, high rise here, and high rise there. And say to speak, and I'm speaking frankly and truthfully, it's pushing the resident out. It's pushing all the residents out over town, the ones that I left behind.
The fact that the majority of the land in Overtown has already been bought. It's been bought by others. How do we begin to define what should go where and how versus you as a developer coming in? You know, I have the opportunity to build 40 stories and I want to do it. We should be able to say no.
The reality of what I see here in the next maybe 5 to 10 years, there will be no Overtown. It'll be Wynwood, okay, which is considered midtown and downtown. Overtown will be once in the middle, but it won't no longer be any Overtown. It'd be gone, extinct.
Miami police say the shooter fired into a crowd outside a corner store in Overtown.
Family members like this woman came to Jackson Memorial Hospital looking for answers after a barrage of bullets in Overtown.
New details right now in the shooting death of a woman in Overtown early this morning.
What they actually print and what they actually say about Overtown is so far from the truth to its unbelief. It was indeed a place where people raised their children as if they were in a village. There was very little violence, hardly no bloodshed at all. It was just a community where people loved each other. Talk about Overtown, you have to talk about what it really did. It raised so many varieties of people. We have school teachers, we have doctors, lawyers that came from Overtown. We have politicians, judges that came from Overtown. And the school systems were right here, Overtown, educated them, sent them to the colleges, And they came back, and they were viral people in this community. So when you talk about Overtown, you talk about something that's special to me, and I love it dearly. I never see any wrong in it.
My love, did you ever dream that it could be so right? I never thought.